I think the jazz community in Singapore is strong, but can be built up, and I think workshops like this really lend itself to that.
You know, this is very diverse faculty, and I think everybody has something unique and special to offer.
So this is a place where the interest is really in spreading the beauty of the music and helping the students get to a higher place with no ulterior motives, not trying to make a profit, not trying to promote something. And the result of that is that the other amazing faculty members all agreed to do this. They were so inspired, and we're looking forward to doing the workshop.
We have amazing musicians all the way from New York, and they are the top of the line, and they are sharing their wisdom, and they're showing people that it's not that difficult to share great music and to inspire the next generation of musicians.
We also did a little mini clinic at a school, Spectra, and the kids there were beautiful, you know, terrific, very open, interested, and excited about what we do. It was wonderful.
I think by opening the youth's minds about different kinds of music and about jazz is like such and a wide-ranging genre, it's really beneficial for the whole jazz community.
Jazz at the Red Dot has brought this idea of growth and this idea of community as well, and it's just great to be able to share. It's a really great experience.
We got to witness a live jazz performance with top-class musicians from New York in a very close and intimate setting.
I think that generally the talent, the crowd, everything sort of stands out. I think the overall atmosphere itself is fantastic. It's phenomenal.
One thing that stands out about tonight's performance is how intimate it is and the space that it's being conducted, how up close and personal you feel to each of the musicians. And I love that each person on stage has got something to share.
Part of their graduation from the course is getting to perform on stage with these amazing musicians, these world-class musicians. And I think that definitely does a lot for your self-esteem, one, for your performance style, two, and for your confidence. Because at the end of the day, being able to play is one thing, being able to perform is quite another.
It's such a nice, fully fleshed out program, you know, not just a one day, two day, but this is like an entire week. So I believe this is amazing. This is the very first time I've experienced something like this here in Singapore. I'm quite thrilled that Jazz Asia is happening here on the Red Dot.
I felt honored to be a part of this, you know, initiative, something that's hopefully going to change jazz in Singapore for the better, for the future. And just a lot of positive energy of the novelty of something fresh and exciting and fun.
So Jazz Asia did this incredible job, especially for a first year workshop, of getting these totally wonderful musicians from New York, getting the top young, local, amazing musician teachers, and bringing them together with this wonderful circle of students who are there. And so we're hoping that we'll help bring the scene so there are more and more creative things, people interacting, people playing together, getting inspired and taking it and making it their own. So I think we're on the right path.